We'll make this fast, Fisher. We need proof that Pharaoh represents a splinter faction opposed to the Chinese government.
Am I still on leash inside the embassy?
Not at all. You're fully authorized to use lethal force. Fifth freedom with everybody, except Pharaoh. We can't risk killing him until we've got proof. We're done with politics. This is war.
This is as close as we get. Lambert's worried about spooking Pharaoh.
We'll make it work.
Do good, Agent. I don't want to go to war.
Fisher, you're going to have a whole mess of keypad locked doors to get around. We won't be able to count on captured intelligence for the codes. You'll need to improvise. Got an idea for the keypad locked doors. Go ahead, Grim.
The average temperature in the embassy might be cool enough that you could sense a heat difference on the keypads.
It's worth a try. These doors are our only way forward.
Colonel, we've wiped the last of the data stream. We're moving on to hard drive.
Idiot!
Why? It's in a thousand pieces!
They can retrieve data from the fragments. The drives must be wiped and broken.
Yes, sir.
I'll do that!
How does it look?
I don't know how much of this we can use. They've wiped clean most of... Lambert, take a look.
Oh, dang. We just found the missing americium 239. Back in a second, Fisher. New objective, Fisher. There's a convoy of trucks in a warehouse on the embassy grounds. You need to make sure they never leave. I know you're not equipped with enough explosives, but...
But anything with a full tank of gas is a bomb waiting for a fuse. Do I need to worry about radiation?
The components aren't assembled. You won't trigger anything nuclear.
This is Gonzalo. Relay condition red to all troops. Repeat, condition red. Nicholas has abandoned us. All men to full alert. I want that convoy ready to move.
Oh, fire!
You can't hack!
Shenyang, we'll be pulling out soon. Relocate your patrol to the main hall.
Yes, sir.
Use the thermal goggles, Fisher. They should allow you to see the heat signatures on the keypads.
Nicolas, we've got the device.
What about the Ark?
We don't need it.
Thank you.
Great work, Fisher. Those nukes aren't going anywhere.
Now the General.
Right. We think he and his computer both are in the Ambassador's office. You'll need Farong alive to access his data.
I'm going to shoot myself.
Not in the face.
You are American. You are the cause of all my sorrows, yes? Perhaps you will do me the favor of killing me.
I'm going to unlock the data in your computer, and you're going to help me.
Go to hell! You can't force a dead man into anything!
You're not dead yet. The rest of your life is all you've got, and how painful that is depends on your cooperation.
My life was suffering long before you got here. Do your worst!
Will do. Where did Nicolas run to?
I don't know. I don't care!
You owe the man no loyalty. He fled. He betrayed you.
I hope you find and kill him. But I do not know where he is.
Fantastic work, Fisher.
I see more suicides on this job.
Grim, how does the data look?
Solid. This completely separates Farong from the Chinese government.
Fantastic. Get the relevant stuff to the Joint Chiefs. We'll forward the same to China through the CIA. Fisher, we're done in Myanmar. Meet Cohen and get the hell out of there.
Yen! We lost control of our document fire. It's already passed up.
Thank you. as my mother always said.
Pink top hat.
Everybody put your hands in the air.
Shot pigeons.